Hello, Ricky.
Who is this?
Ryan.
What have you done with Max?
I have him here with me. Come to the cafeteria if you want to see him again.
I don't know who you are.
This is Ryan.
I will find you.
Just come to the cafeteria.
And I'll do something that will hurt you a lot, because the act of killing is not allowed to be portrayed in these announcements.
Alright. Alright, I guess.
Stop!
Ricky! Hey!
Why do you have Max?
I have to take Max Miss the pictures at 3:30. You have to bring both your jerseys for soccer.
Okay, that's not the real reason.
Oh, okay, fine. I'm taking him to Winter Formal. $45 for a couple. Thought we'd save some money.
Try again.
Fine. I'll tell you. Fine. I'll tell you the real reason. You and Max are like the dynamic duo, and I just want to be a part of that. I don't have any friends. And I mean, I kind of have friends, but like no one wants to be like my best friend, you know? And I thought by forcing Maximus to be my friend, you know, maybe I could finally have a friend.
Oh, Ryan, I'm your friend.
I'm your friend too.
Come here.
Look, coach.
See you haven't changed.